Welcome everyone as we begin this celebration of the ordination of Vincent Pham Van Long. Xin chào quý ông bà anh chị em. Tôi vui mừng chào đón thầy Vincent Pham Van Long và ông bà cô, ông Vincent Pham Van Linh và bà Maria Do Thi Quyen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me.
Bởi thế, vì Thiên Chúa đoái thương giao cho chúng tôi công việc phục vụ, nên chúng tôi không sờn lòng nản chí.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep. The hired hand who is not the shepherd and does not own the sheep.
Let him who is to be ordained a priest come forward. Vincent Long Pham. Bishop Paul, Holy Mother Church asks you to ordain this man, our brother, to the responsibility of the priesthood.
Do you know him to be worthy? Do you promise respect and obedience to the diocesan bishop and to your legitimate superior? May God, who began the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment.
Amen.
We beseech you, Lord our God, and pour out on this servant of yours the blessing of the Holy Spirit and the power of priestly grace, that this man, whom in the sight of your mercy we offer to be consecrated, may be surrounded by your rich and unfailing gifts. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Draw near, O Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, Author of human dignity. It is you who apportion all graces. Through you everything progresses. Through you all things are made to stand firm. To form a priestly people, you appoint ministers of Christ your Son by the power of the Holy Spirit, arranging them in different orders and made perfect in your kingdom. The Lord Jesus Christ, whom the Father anointed with the Holy Spirit and power, guard and preserve you, that you may sanctify the Christian people and offer sacrifice to God. receive the oblation of the holy people to be offered to God. Understand what you do, imitate what you celebrate, and conform your life to the mystery of the Lord's cross. Peace be with you, Vincent.
Thank you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity. Together with Francis, our Pope, and Denis, our Bishop, be merciful also of this servant, whom you have willed to provide today as a priest for the church and all the clergy.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who made heaven and earth. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace to love and serve the Lord. Thanks be to God.
trổ sinh tốt tươi. Ai ơi mở lòng ra đón nhận, lời người sẽ soi sáng trí lòng.
Lời người sẽ soi sáng trí lòng. Chúa cúi xuống bên bên con người, cho ta nghe tình yêu nhịp vỗ yêu, cho ta nghe tình yêu thôi cùng. Đây chân lý quay gọi người ơi.
Lời Chúa ấm áp bao ân tình, lời Chúa tràn đầy muôn phúc vinh, cho lời người ngàn năm mãi vững bền.
Lời người ngàn năm mãi vững bền.
Chúa cúi xuống để bên con người, cho ta nghe nhịp vỗ yêu, nhịp vỗ yêu, cho ta nghe tình yêu thôi cùng. Đây chân lý vây gọi người ơi.
Tái sinh cho ta tìm được ơn cứu.